Hi, this is Ale with Bridging Apps. Today I want to show you how to print an email. This is a great skill for users who need to print out an email that contains instructions or a ticket to an event. First, let's look at if you have a laptop or desktop computer. Locate and open your web browser. This may be Internet Explorer, Google Chrome, Firefox, etc. However you access the internet. Type the URL of your email provider's website into the browser's address bar located at the top and press enter. This could be gmail.com, yahoomail.com, hotmail.com, etc. Log in with your email address and password if needed. Locate the email you want to print and open it. Click on the printer icon in the upper right corner to print. In the destination field, select your printer. Select all in the pages field to print every page, or select custom to choose what pages to print. Type in how many copies you need in the copies field and select whether you want the copies in color or black and white in the color field. If you want the copies to be two-sided or for the printer to print on both sides of the paper, click more settings, then scroll down and check on print on both sides. Click the print button at the bottom. Now, let's take a look at how to do this if you have a mobile Apple device, such as an iPhone or iPad. Locate and open your mail app. It is a white envelope on a blue background. Once it is opened, locate the email you want to print and tap it to open it. Tap the reply arrow at the bottom, then scroll down. Select print. In the printer field, select your printer, then type in how many copies you want in the copies field. In the range field, you can select all pages of the email to be printed or only specific ones. You can also do this in the preview at the bottom. Each page will be automatically selected with a blue check mark. If you don't want that page to be printed, then just unselect it by tapping on it. Tap print in the upper right corner. Lastly, let's take a look at how to do this if you have an Android device, such as an Android phone or tablet. Locate and open the Gmail app. It is a colorful envelope on a white background that is usually in the Google folder. Once it is opened, locate the email you want to print and open it. Tap the three more dots in the upper right corner. Tap print. Select your printer up top in the printer field. Tap on the downwards facing arrow to bring up additional settings such as how many copies you want, whether you want the copies to be in color or black and white, and whether you want the copies to be printed double-sided. Tap print. We hope you have enjoyed this video. For more videos like this, visit www.bridgingapps.org or check out our YouTube channel.